We'll work with anybody and form coalition with anybody that has revolution on their mind.
We might not be back. I might be in jail. I might be anywhere. But when I leave, you can remember I said with the last words on my lips that I am a revolutionary.
But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free.
We want freedom by any means necessary. We want justice by any means necessary.
This is a revolution of God. This time that we're living in, the greatest time on earth, revolution. Spiritual and biblical revolution. All these lies will be shut down in earth.
I am a brother. He's strong in the Lord.
He's what?
He's what?
He's what?
He's what?